Both shall live. And if so, you may say I do. Believer us in the presence of God Almighty and these witnesses take Blake to be your husband. To live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of marriage. Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor, and keep only unto him in heart and body, so long as you both shall live? If so, you may say it. By our Creator, Restore Church, I pronounce you husband and wife. Blake, you should kiss the bride. It's my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Blake and Marissa Cleveland.
So honored to be able to call her now my sister.